आज मेरे पास बिल्डिंग है, प्रॉपर्टी है, बैंक बैलेंस है, बंगला है, गाड़ी है, क्या है तुम्हारे पास?
मेरे पास माँ है।
That was a cliche line. We use the word cliche almost all the time. But do you know this word is derived from French? Yes. And there are many more facts about the word that we are going to learn in this video. So stay tuned till the end. The word cliche is borrowed from the French word cliché, which means to click. It is assumed that the word was originated from the clicking sound of the dabbled printing used in those times. It was through this sound, or rather onomatopoeia, cliché came to be used to describe the often used phrases. This term cliché was later adopted as the printer's jargon to describe the block print that could reproduce the same type of images continuously. Now let us understand the inflections of this word. Cliché can be used as a noun as well as an adjective. Though some dictionaries list the word only as a noun and use clichéd as the adjective. Any statement or term that is used again and has lost its effect due to overuse is termed cliché. In literature or artistic fields, lack of thought or laziness is considered to be cliché. Some well-known clichéd statements used in current times are light as a feather, is beautiful as a rose. That's all for the video. Thank you for watching it. Hope you have a great day. Wait, was that a cliche?